Well, here is a working Wobbulator that I reversed engineered from the one that I saved from California State of the Arts sometime in the 80s that was built by Nam June Paik. This one features a few extra additives, such as cooling fans to keep it happy, reverse switches, which the original did have, a vertical and horizontal sweep, and a audio generator, and there's a PA amp, which is solid state for longevity. If there's any questions, please call me and let me know how it works.